Hey YouTube, it's me, Anthony Four, Corsper 17. I'm cool too, just showing you guys like upcoming decks maybe. I have been bringing it up with some people. This is going to be called Tactical Nuke. Tactical Nuke revolving around just Cyber Eltanin and spaceships. So you're definitely going to understand how this deck works. Why is it called Tactical Nuke? And wow, I just can't believe I forgot that. Well, it's going to really involve the most brokenest card ever. I think it's so good. I mean, it's not even funny anymore. Yeah, it's so good. It's so broken. It's going to be Miracle Dig because it's so easy to abuse this deck. I think it could be competitive, maybe. I don't know. I'm just missing like 3 Victory Vipers, and I need to get 2 more. Well, I got 2 Honest. I just need the Victory Vipers at 3. I need to get custom tokens ready for these, each one of these spaceships, so I got tokens. Anthony Four Personal Frave is going to be like the new Anthony Four's magical levels, or in Anthony Four terms, I guess that could be learn to level up, you Scott son of a gun. It's going to be revolving around like Silent Magicians, and I'm going to be working on this deck from scratch, from heads up, the main level up monster, because I like spellcasters. I'm gonna bring Burden the Mighty. And the next deck is called Joey Beats or Little People, because you're gonna run the best card. So good, it's so awesome. He's got like a little sword, and I'm gonna call this guy Little BB. And he's got like this deck is still in construction. For this one, I need suggestions on level up deck. And the spaceship deck is, I just need Victory Vipers, and that's it. And then I'm just going to make it, like, really good. Really not hard to use, actually. It's going to be really fun. I think it has what it takes. I think the spaceship setup is already good as it is. Lord British, Lord Falcon B, Jade Knight, Tactical Nukes itself. I think running Cyber Dragons at least is something you could try. But I don't suggest it all the way. Card review, sooner or later I'm gonna do a card review on this guy. I think it's overlooked. I talked with Anime Bomber and a lot of other people. This is a really good card because I think it's never used. It's good for those mirror matches and stuff. I wanted to give out a shout out to Ross and Shuriken 198. Wait, let me redo that. Hey YouTube, it's me, Ross and Shuriken 198. Yeah, I think that's your accent. I hope I got that one right. I'm still practicing that Ross and Shuriken 198 accent. And another shout out goes to hey guys, it's the Warlike in 36. Shout out down there. I've been trying to upload this video that me and him did, but it seems like it's not working. I just don't know what's up with that vid. It's under 15 minutes, but it won't upload, so I'm like really sad and stuff like that. Those are my 3 shoutouts. I'm also gonna go over a new segment called something Yu-Gi-Oh! Deckmaster, Yu-Gi-Oh! Deathmaster did, and YGO Deathbringer is deck build up or deck workshop. It's gonna be. I've already had one. I have one. My first person's volunteering me to help him with the deck. He'll try to gather the cards. It looked good on paper, but I need to hit him to do the testing. There's a lot of steps for this. First of all, you gotta give me your Skype, MSN, or something so we can discuss on what your deck would be. 2 is the deck list itself. 3, testing. 4, it's good. If 3 does not work, we hit back to option 2 so we can fix that deck up. I won't mind having to make a really good deck. If you guys have a preference card in there that you really want to run, let's say you want to run Cyber Eltanin and Roids, and you just want to put it in there, I don't mind. It's just going to be not as effective as it could have been in another deck and whatnot. There's a lot of other decks I've been looking over, and so far I think this deck you guys are like, whoa, why did you make this deck again? It's not that good, but it's really good. You guys can't ask the details about it, but once the deck is up online, you'll see it on this kid's channel, I hope I get credit for it, because it may look good on paper, but can it look good still, and stuff like that. But I really do hope you guys are enjoying my vids. Like I said, I'm trying stuff new, building new decks, random decks. I need, like I said, Victory Vipers. I can purchase them. I'm also looking for Effect Veilers and Amazonas. I'm gonna call this, an Amazonas build. I'm not telling you guys the name because it is a dedication deck. I might name one of these guys I'm gonna name one of these guys Team Blitzkrieg Inc. Yeah, Team Blitzkrieg is pretty good. Hey guys, it's Doc here. I think, damn it, I can't even say it right. But, yeah. I might run it, like, really good. This one really, really good. And stuff. And, yeah. To M19, your box is getting a little bit big. And I'm starting to worry. I think it's hungry or something. Yeah, you guys don't know what is in there. I can't tell you either. Yeah, that is such a big box. Let's just open the contents. Oh, my God. There's so much. Oh, my God. What is it? What is this? What is this? What is this? Kuribon. Cherry puffs. You know what? I just thought of ice cream puffs now. I'm hungry. But, yeah. I will be having to record this interview. I do interviews. I will do that more often, trying to do as much as I can for you YouTubers. Updated binder has been updated. got CyberDark Impact. I mean, not CyberDark Impact, but something. Just a Confit. Genix Neutron, I guess. I don't know. But let's see. I got like 18 minutes to chill. I'm so bored. Yeah. But yeah, this is what I'm working on. New decks. Tactical Nuke, so good. Level up me, you give me a 1-up, please. Team Blitzkrieg Inc. the little people. And let's see, what else? And shoutouts to Rasen Shuriken 198, the Warlike in 36. Actually, you know what? This is better. The Warlike in 36 is gonna be on this section. Ross and Shuriken 198, yeah. You're like, dude, why are you putting me on nukes? This deck is so... I'm just calling it Tactical Nuke. And Hero 567. And once again, I'm doing a recap. Deck Workshop. If you guys want me to build a deck, I will build it for you. I mean, I'll make it out on a list. Proxy it out. Show you the basic ideas and concept. I really don't like proxying out because I don't got the sleeves. So... hope you guys don't mind. I think it's going to be pretty interesting. You guys will like it. And stuff like that. So, take care, YouTube. It's Rasen Shuriken 198, The Warlike in 36, Hero 567, and The Anthony 4. Sign out.